Video this morning showing the aftermath of a rollover on the I-10 eastbound near Buckeye. Witnesses telling us they saw that car flip several times. The driver, though, actually got out of the car on his own before the ambulance even got there. We do know he was taken to the hospital, but no word on how badly he may have been hurt.